And has waived service tax for train tickets booked through IRCTC website to encourage cashless transactions in the wake of the demonetization exercise. The Railway Ministry announced that service tax will not be levied on tickets booked through the website from today till 31st of December. 20 rupees is levied as service tax on sleeper and rupees 40 on AC classes for booking tickets through IRCTC.